Now, while everyone may agree that the status quo isn't working, what everyone may not be aware of is how much the immigration landscape has changed since comprehensive reform efforts failed in 2007. Now, I've been dealing hands-on with immigration issues since 1993, so trust me, I know a major shift when I see one, and what I have seen makes reform far more attainable than this time around. For starters, the security of the Southwest border has been transformed from where it was in 2007.